press the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehman TV.
After a leading daily named Bollywood actor Amitabh Bachchan on the list of more than 700 Indian citizens involved in the recent Paradise Papers scam, Mr. Bachchan has spoken regarding the issue. What's more surprising is, on observation, Amitabh Bachchan spoke on this hours before his name came into light. Whether he knew about the Paradise Papers beforehand is not clear yet. Mr. Bachchan wrote a blog post sharing his thoughts and justification by saying, "Tomorrow there could be more and the process of cooperation shall continue. At this age and time of my life, I seek peace and freedom from prominence, to be left to lead the last few years of my life with and within myself." He also said that he complied and replied to each and every summon the system sent to him during the Panama case. He added, "It takes a while to dig out old files and to compile all that they want. The fullest cooperation has been extended at all hours as dutiful citizens. And even after, if there is any more query that needs to be addressed, we shall comply. It is the norm." Concluding the post, Mr. Bachchan said that even in future, he will continue to cooperate if there is any fresh issue, as he believes in abiding by the law of the country. What do you think about this? Let us know in the comments below.
Hi, this is Sumit Yas, and congratulations Lehrein for completing 30 years in this industry.